as well, so I really do think that this is going to be a really good success.
We hope so.
私の今の当事者の精神から言うと、このステージの先に世界中が同じステージに立てる、そういう場面が出来上がっていけば、続いていけば、広がっていけばいい、こういうことになろうかというふうに思います。
And if we sort of stand back to our founder's spirit, I think that beyond this exchange that we have, there is going to be an opportunity and a stage for everybody who will come together and perform together, despite all the different nations and nationalities and races as well. So I hope that this will really make that expansion.
以上で講義を終了です。ご清聴感謝です。
Thank you very much. I will complete my lecture
now. OK. うん。お土産に。
はい。Minon has prepared some presents.
英語もそうやってね。これは今回のチラシです。
This is going to be the view.
ジョグジャカルタですね。特に皆さんにこれ、日本の伝統のチヂミ。
浮世絵が。traditional sort of like wrapping cloth.
ああ、
見
て。ディズバーン。
浮世絵。
あとはいいよ。はい。
traditional wrapping cloth and some.
大丈夫。
バッチブライ。
あ、バッチブライ。これ、今日からの友情。
And this expresses our friendship between Minon and Jermaine
Buffet.
Thank you
very much. Jermaine Buffet が出てる。
いや、要するに英語のやつで、
Minon のガイドです。うちの機関です。Minon sort of published quarterly.
あとファイ
ル。Also careful.
皆さんこんにちは。
Good afternoon, everyone.
よくいらっしゃいました。
Thank you
for coming. 私は当音楽館の館長を務めさせていただいております。大妻と申します。これからご案内させていただきます。どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
My name is Kozuma, and I'm the curator of Minon Music Museum. I would like to show you a brief, give you a brief tour of this room.
こちらのお部屋には今から400年ほど前のピアノがまだできる前の代表的な楽器チェンバロから19世紀のピアノまで全てオリジナルの楽器が展示されております。
So in this room there, as you can see there are some classic pianos andwhich like 400 years ago it was called, still called harpsichords, yes, and to the pianos that was manufactured in the 19th century, and they're all in original state.
こちらにございます楽器すべて、演奏が可能な状態に保たれておりまして、当館では毎日 1時間に1度お客様の前で簡単な解説と演奏を披露させていただいております。
So actually all these instruments are still playable. They, and it is performed like once every hour to all the people who come and visit this museum. Of the early piano. Share with you a tune called Mother, which was the lyrics were written by the founder of Ninon, President Ikeda, and this is a song about one's mother and the praises for the mother. And we'd like to share a tune with the violin as well as the piano with you. Hope you'll enjoy.